Hi there, I'm Kevin Casey, founder and owner of the Cabinet Painting Guru. Thanks for joining us. We're nestled outside of a home, just outside of beautiful Princeton, New Jersey. It's a nice bluebird day. We appreciate you reviewing our website and learning more about us and what makes us different as a company. As you probably know now, we serve all of Central New Jersey as well as Bucks County. If you spent time on our site, you've probably learned some of the things that make us a little bit different. First off, I'm an Air Force veteran. I used to fly B-52s with my crew. After that, I got my MBA and I went into medical diagnostics. I helped build markets for new medical technology, like the PSA test for cancer screening. I also was part of the team that reinvented the Pap smear in the mid-90s. I then took a turn and went into software. I started a tech company, which is venture funded out of New York City. We were the first team to build the platform to allow photo sharing on the internet. We're focused on pro photography. So if you go to a wedding today and you get a link, you're probably looking at photos that were placed on the platform that my team or one of the 500 companies that copied us built. That's a little bit about us. In 2012, after I sold that software company, we started painting kitchen cabinets, and we are the leader in the space. We use the best painters, the best tools, the best processes in the industry. We're responsive, and we typically work for folks who appreciate quality and attention to detail. These are the same people who also understand that you get what you pay for. And when it comes to cabinet painting, there's probably not a better example of getting what you pay for. Preparation is key. Not everybody prepares the surfaces like us. We take a lot of effort to do that so that the primer coats go on and they create a nice lock for the finished coats to last many, many, many years. We don't take shortcuts. Come on inside to the house, see what and how we do it. And we look forward to hopefully working with you.